We are down to four girls.
I swear for God.
Four.
Four.
And we are on our way to the photo studio. Take some pictures with the girls.
Can take some pictures.
One by one. See how they look. How they blend in and looking with us. Looking. If you is the girl in between us, looking. I feel centered today. I think the centered is relief. In order to be the girl, all I have to do is keep being constant. And that's all I need to do. If I keep believing in myself, I'm gonna be straight.
You never know around here what you're gonna get. You just never know.
It's gonna be a long day, I know that much. But you know what's gonna be cool though? Because we haven't, you know, been with the girls one-on-one. So today will be the first day that. I wonder if anybody's gonna bring out any dirt in the house or anything, or, you know.
I bet you Al's just gonna spill the beans.
Mm-hmm.
But she knows she looks like Brandy.
She really does.
It's almost scary how much she looks like Brandy.
I'll be staring at her like, dad.
That's amazing.
And Black Britain is going to be hilarious. I'm telling you right now, we are not striking poses. Truth. Just, no,
The way she was whipping that weave. I thought she would have caught whiplash by now and be like, I slanged my neck too hard when I swung my hair this time.
Oh, man. And also crispy, my baby, Lord Jesus. I don't like the mohawk on anybody, but I mean, it fits her personality and everything. We just gonna have to, you know, dust it off a bit. Mirror is pretty easy, tell you the truth. You know, she's gonna be easy to glam up a little bit.
A CD cover can make or break an artist, so we decided to give them a challenge and see who can come up with the best CD cover. This is a very important challenge because it'll give us a chance to see their creativity, their originality, and most importantly, how they look with us as a group. Hey! How you doing?
My carpet clean.
Yeah.
How you doing?
Today is a very special, special day. You gotta design a CD cover.
That's what I'm talking about.
And we're gonna bring in some professionals today, so it'll be really cool. Hair, makeup, stylist, graphic design, all that. And you're gonna actually name the album.
Just to be taking pictures with T-Boz and Shelly, that's like, I'm kind of blown over. I'm excited.
All right. You have got to look through this and find something to match us.
Okay.
Chili and I decided to wear the same outfit with every girl. We wanted to see if they would go over the top or if they would choose an outfit that complemented us together.
Maybe this.
Like this.
Okay.
This is one sleeve on like that.
Oh, okay. T-Boz and Chili said, we're going to choose our outfits. And then you can collaborate to match with us. And I thought that was great. I can incorporate my style to complement theirs. But there wasn't an easy challenge. Hey!
Hello.
Do you think this is cute?
Mm-hmm.
I would have wore that.
Yeah, that looks really cute.
Their hairstyles are what TLC is recognized for. T-Boz has a similar color. I needed to tone down and not look the same as T-Boz.
Right.
I want like bold looks.
Okay.
So I wouldn't mind trying maybe another color. So I found this wig that really looked like it could be me.
She's really hot.
That is hot.
Yeah.
That's okay.
All right, we'll go with that.
While we're preparing for the photo shoot, we're getting our hair and our makeup. You know how girls do. And we can kind of talk to them, see what's going on in the house, kind of get to know them personally.
When my mom meets you, she'll be like, hey, you both sound exotic.
Right.
And you're short just like Mira. We call her Shorty.
That's my mom. She's funny.
She talks with an accent?
Mm-hmm.
Where's she from?
She's Australian.
Australian?
Yeah, I was adopted when I was 4 months old.
So both my parents are white.
Mm-hmm.
So are you going to try to find your birth parents?
I wish to, but I've been so busy, you know, and I'm really happy with my parents.
It's not about you not being happy with your parents, for real. I mean, I, you know, because I found my father.
I don't know if you guys know, but I found my father at the age of 25, you know, the Sally Jesse Raphael.
Love you, girl.
I saw that program.
Yeah, I was bawling.
Because I was like, wow, that's so cool. Because now you know who you are, you know?
I mean, it definitely completes the circle. That's for sure, you know.
She's just like I thought Chili would be. She's like an older sister. It really embedded in my head that it will be a blessing one day to meet my parents. Thank you for even thinking that I have a chance to share the legacy that Lisa brought. That's a beautiful compliment.
You think yourself.
Yeah.
Because if you didn't do good on your audition, hey.
I know, right? I could have given you the boogaloo.
You know what I'm saying?
Ooh, that's a change.
Mm-hmm. Who picked that up?
I did.
You picked it up?
Yeah. Okay. Only because I didn't want to... I wanted to compliment your hair.
That's the least part. What is it?
When Mira put on this wig, I kind of looked and I made a comment like, that's something Lisa would do, but I shook it off.
We had a lot of fun during the photo shoot.
Last one.
And I'm hoping that the photos complemented with their vibe.
It was picking me up. It was something. It was weird to me.
I know.
We took a look at the picture and I said, she spooked me out. She reads like Lisa. We're definitely not looking for somebody to remind us of Lisa or anything like that.
We should just call her and tell her.
Yeah.
Greetings.
Mira?
We wanted to call and tell you that we wanted to do your photo shoot again because we felt like with the wig on that you read a little too much like Lisa.
Okay.
So we want you to wear your hair in one of your styles
with your normal hair color.
Okay.
You know, we want to give you a fair chance.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
You're welcome, sweetie.
It was definitely not a point to look like Left Eye at all. They want Mira to be Mira.
Hey.
Hello.
How you doing?
Hi, Mama.
Give us a hug.
I'm so happy.
And you know what? You're going to design a CD cover.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
CD cover.
Okay.
Hello, Mama.
I have a feeling that T-Boz and Chili are looking to see if you could turn up the heat. This is how they are going to determine the big dogs from the puppies.
Look at me.
You want to see my clothes?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll coordinate.
A little bit of color.
Great. T-Boz and Chili, they want to know what they're getting. So I don't want to put on any fronts. I need them to know exactly who I am, and they need to be able to trust me.
Mia, what's happening in the crib?
Yeah, how's it going over there?
And don't be sure you're holding.
Uh-uh.
You ain't going to get in trouble. We ain't your mama.
I think that all of the girls so far, well, the ones that are left, are very talented. That's just off the top. However, there's a little bit of shadiness going on. Can I say everything?
What's happening in the crib?
There's a little bit of shadiness going on as far as really showing your personality and being real.
Can we know what people?
Yeah.
Who?
Alja.
What do you mean, and like in what way?
Can I say everything?
Yeah, you can. That's what we're asking.
Okay, so one time we were all sitting around, you know, just talking, and somebody was telling you jokes and being funny. So she's sitting there on the edge of the couch, and I peeped her. This girl gonna fall off the arm of the couch.
I'll freestyle at the beginning, you know, do a little something. I'm doing it at the beginning of the show, so it's our...
I didn't know. I thought...